Now let's create our service controller to make the businesses add their services and inspect them. First, we will create the controller using the PHP artisan make controller command, and we will put it inside the business folder to be more organized with our controller. Inside of the controller, we will start by making the index function to retrieve the services that the logged in business has. First, we will get the business ID of the logged in business. We will use the auth ID helper to get the ID of the authenticated user, and then we will retrieve the first business. Then we will get the services of that business by using the where method, and then get the services of the business that we just retrieved, and then we will paginate the results.